So here's what happened. What's so funny about that? I was 16 years old, and like every other 16-year-old boy, I have one thing on my mind. I wanted a car. And so me and my daddy were riding down the road one day, and the reason we were riding down the road is he had to put a stop, a comma in his day, to take me to baseball practice. And I was 16. And I said, Daddy, timing is everything. That's what I'm thinking to myself. I said, Daddy, you know, if you would buy me a car, I got $500. And if you loan me $500, there's this little car over here for $1,000 that I could take the girls to school in, drive me back and forth to baseball practice, save you lots of time. And he looked at me and he said, son, you can keep that $500 and I will buy you the car on one condition. I said, what's that? And he said, if you will cut that long hair. Now, my daddy was a preacher, so I figured he knew. I said, Daddy, Jesus had long hair. I've seen all the pictures. He said, yeah, and he walked everywhere he went, too. If I were Jesus, I'd have some real long hair. A robe and some sandals, that'd be all I'd wear. I'd be the guy at the party turning water to wine. Me and my disciples, we'd have a real good time. Ooh, and I'd lay my life down for you if I was Jesus. Help me. I'd show you who's the boss if I was Jesus. Now I'd forgive you and I'd adore you if I was Jesus. While I was hanging on your cross, if I was Jesus, I'd have some friends that was poor. I'd run around with the wrong crowd. I'd never be a bore. And I'd heal me a blind man, get myself crucified by politicians and preachers who got something to hide. Ooh, and I'd lay my life down for you if I was Jesus. Show you who's the boss if I was Jesus. If I was Jesus, now I forgive you and adore you if I was Jesus. If I was Jesus, while I was hanging on your cross, play one line. If I was Jesus. Thank you. By Jesus, I play piano like Lionel Cartwright. By Jesus, I wouldn't quite be finished either. If I was Jesus, I'd come back from the dead and I would walk on some water just to mess with your head. And I know your dark little secrets. I'd look you dead in the face and I'd say, I love you with amazing grace. Ooh, and I'd lay my life down for it. If I was Jesus, I'd show you who the bomb. I forgive you and adore. Thank you so much.